Hello families, I'm back with a new video, and obviously this is a video on my little teddy, his toys. So I bought some combo of toys. It has three toys for my little teddy. So the first thing is a tire or rubber tire. It makes a little squeezy noise like this. It has a bone shape on it. Like this is the shape of a tire. He can play with it, he can run away. And dogs are most recommended for this sound. And the second thing is a thread, a bone thread. So it has a rubber bone in between it. It has little spots on it so that dogs get a nice massage. It has a nice quality wool. If your dog, my dog, gulps it, nothing will happen to them. This is a very tough to bite to them, but they will love it. And the third thing is, I'm very exciting to show you, but you will like it. This is on Amazon. It is a new thing. This is a slipper. It is a toy in a shape of a slipper. He can chew from your, and he has a shape of a ball on it. So he can run away, and you know usually that dogs like slippers. They run away with it. My slipper, my mom's, my dad's, everyone's slipper. So this is a very nice toy from him. And the links are down below. And I suggest that I thought that this video was helpful for you. So I want to request you one thing, that please wear a mask, two masks, wear gloves, be sanitized, and be safe. Bye. Take care. Thank you. Sidnaruna signing off.